Welcome to another episode of Behind the Science Rockstar Edition. I'm your host, Jennifer Fournier. Have you ever taken the time to read the labeling and ingredients in your personal care products or beverages? Honestly, most of the ingredients I can't even pronounce, and I have a science background. Terms like BPA, phthalate-free, have been in the news lately. We spend so much time being concerned with what's on the ingredient list that oftentimes we forget what is not required to be listed. So in this episode of Behind the Science, I am staying phthalate-free. No way do distilled beverages contain phthalate. Or do they? Hi, Dimple. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. So I have a chemical question for you.
Mm-hmm.
I've been looking at a lot of the bottles that I have. Listed on the bottle, it says phthalate-free, but I'm not finding them in the ingredient list.
Yes, you won't find it in the ingredient list because it's not ingredient. Because phthalates are not part of the product, but they can be coming out from the bottle.
So why should this be phthalate-free?
Phthalates are plasticizers, and they are using in a wide variety of the products, and they can be including in any of the product, your personal care products, your cosmetics, painting, even in the food packaging materials.
So what makes them bad?
So they are endocrine disruptors.
Oh, that sounds terrible.
Yes, they are very bad for your health, and they are everywhere.
Like water?
Yes.
Juice?
Yes.
Soda?
Yes.
Whiskey?
Yes, let me show you. There are various types of phthalates that you want to monitor. So let's analyze some samples, including your favorite whiskey with LCMS. So the biggest challenge with phthalates, they are everywhere. So depending on your testing, you get a false positive. Even the water we used to dilute the sample, so we used an isolated column. Once we were able to do that, we could take a look at the different distilled beverages. So let's look at the results of various samples we tested. For the majority of the samples, no phthalates were detected. There was a trace level of a DEHP detected in a brandy sample A, so you may not want to get that brand in the future.
Great work, Dimple. But more importantly, how did my whiskey samples do?
So I tested several samples, and along with that, I have tested your precious whiskey. And you'll be glad to hear that your whiskey is phthalates-free.
The ingredients list is a lot like the lyrics of a song. They are just part of the story. Food applications require highly robust and reliable rockstar instrumentation, and that is what Dimple showed us today. As promised, we have an app describing more details on how we were able to accomplish this simple and fast LCMS-MS method. And join us next time for another episode of Behind the Science Rockstar Edition.